to those kind of problems today. But how can Mercedes Nujvarady get under the skin?
Like you say, a different match here. A player who has inverted rubber. You have to receive well because that... Look, she's over 700 places below Shasha in the ranking. It would take a gets the chance to face Sunying Sha. She just has to make sure.
So right, because of the way qualification works and the buys that the top players in the world receive.
So 5-1 here to Sun. She wins that backhand trade. Oh.
Pushing the boat out too much further than that.
It's tested the waters, dipped her toes in, and now it's the Hungarian.
So much interest in. Nice exchange again. Game two.
Men and women's side that is eligible to win a Grand Slam.
Pleased to see. How in these the differences, perhaps.
But the fact that she's even getting.
Oh.
Hmm. Shah's doing as she serves and make a minor change if required.
Fraser,
it begins to drift more into the middle, so you get stuck, really. It can create indecision, and it's low, and the receiver has to go against the spin to prevent a third ball forehand pivot. There's two different things. Or more, preferably.
For future matches. Oh, performance for Marlin.
She's in position, she's deadly.
She's good on the 5 game points. Shasha closing. Almost closer sometimes in the warm-up hall than you can be at opposite ends of the table. Strange as that sounds. Whoa.
China in both men and women's in the group stage. But these two teams era, in the early 20th century, they dominated. There's only really a spot.
Yeah, you're right, Fraser, about the hit since its inception, but all on the men's side. Balls zipping past you sometimes.
I imagine. If you really go down the rabbit hole and thing to be involved with. And on the table, and that's how they dominate.
9-1. Now that's interesting, isn't it? Says so much about the match point. Sun Ying Sha. Nujvarady in the mood to give anything away. And she closes out the match. Straight games.